when I was 18 and I graduated school and found out that I was pregnant the same day I got accepted into university, and had to make a decision that day not to go to university and to be a mum. And everybody told me that I ruined my life. So I became a cliche and I was determined to prove everybody wrong. So we've had our ups and downs, and I always say to my friends in business that you can't succeed without failure. So it's so crucial to get through those failures and to learn from them. And Clean Tea has been the greatest roller coaster of my life, but I'm just really lucky because every time something goes wrong, I can always ring my mum and she's my sounding board and she helps me through. So I'm very fortunate. I take great pleasure in looking at what we've built and what we have and where I've come from, that anybody can do it, that your life is not predetermined or destined, that it's not ruined, that you can create anything that you want in your life.